वेलकम बैक टू वीकेंड आउट, माय नेम इज गौरव। नाम तो सुना होगा। देखिए, अब सुनी सुनाई बातों पर यकीन करना छोड़ दीजिए। आपको कोई भी किसी भी रेस्टोरेंट के बारे में कुछ भी बोले, मानिए मत जब तक कि मैं उस रेस्टोरेंट में जाता नहीं हूँ, खाना खाता नहीं हूँ और आपको सही चीजें बताता नहीं हूँ। सो वही काम करने के लिए आई एम राइट नाउ एट JLT। नाउ दिस प्लेस हैज अ लॉट ऑफ स्मॉल रेस्टोरेंट्स कमिंग अप एंड आई एम गोना रिव्यू वन सच रेस्टोरेंट टुडे। दिस इज अ रेस्टोरेंट दैट सर्व्स इंडियन एंड Chinese food together. So for all Indians and Pakistanis, this is a great combination. Indian food along with Chinese food. So this is what this restaurant called Indiana does. I've heard some great reviews from other people. I'm going to put all those to test right away.
Indiana was a word which would get Indians attracted, and plus it's a place, a country in US where Indians had made it together. So the all Indians are there and known.
When we started this up, we had a whole 6 months of the chef coming in, preparing it, different places, we tasting it out, each and every of the food, and then we decided to probably go up and then put it back to the customers.
So I've been taking a look at their menu and I've had quite a bit of reading to do because this is quite an extensive menu. It starts with Indian, and then of course as you move on, you suddenly see Chinese as well, but they've got a proper menu which has starters alag se, main course alag se. To ye padhne mein thoda sa time lag jata hai of course, but this is a great thing. Kai sari families aisi hoti hain jisme aadhe logon ko Indian khana hota hai, aadhe logon ko Chinese khana hota hai, ye saath mein kahin ja nahi pate. So if that's what you're looking for, this is a good place to come to. It's a fairly extensive menu, mainly Mughlai food hai Indian mein. तो मैंने सोचा ये कि मैं दोनों का कॉम्बिनेशन मंगा लेता हूँ, एटलीस्ट फॉर स्टार्टर्स, राइट? सो आई एम गोना ऑर्डर टू ऑफ देयर बेस्ट सेलर्स एंड देन फाइंड आउट ये एक्चुअली हैं कैसे। So the food has finally arrived. It's been served to me very nicely on very nice looking plates. I thought these are going to be show plates and these will disappear when the food comes, but that's not really happened. The food has been served on this. It looks nice. अब बस खाकर देखना है कि हाउ दिस टेस्ट्स। ओके, दिस इज नाइस एंड सॉफ्ट व्हाइल आई एम कटिंग इट एंड देयर इज अ होलसम सॉर्ट ऑफ फिलिंग इनसाइड। दिस लुक्स लाइक देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ इन इट। वेल, एक्चुअली देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्टफ इन इट। खाकर देखते हैं। You know, now I understand why the menu read the way it did. When I was reading about this dish in the menu, it said that this was actually deep fried aloo and the name said tandoori aloo. And I was a bit confused ki ye deep fried hai ki ye tandoori hai. But now it's very easy to decipher ki ye deep fried hai, uske baad tandoori hai. What it does is it actually makes the aloo very soft and isme kacche rehne ki gunjayish nahi reh jati hai. Also, इसके अंदर जो फिलिंग है इज अ वेरी नाइस फिलिंग। इट्स ऑलमोस्ट लाइक अ सब्जी इन इटसेल्फ। ऑफ कोर्स इट्स गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ मसालाज इन इट इज वेल, बट दिस एक्चुअली कैन बी अ वेरी फिलिंग स्टार्टर एंड टेस्ट वाइज इट्स गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ फ्लेवर्स, बिकॉज सारे फ्लेवर्स जो हैं अंदर है। आलू इज गॉट अ वेरी प्लेन टेस्ट ऑफ इटसेल्फ, फ्राइंग एंड देन पुटिंग इट इन तंदूर ऑफ कोर्स एड्स अ लिटिल बिट, बट ओवरऑल दिस इज वेरी नाइस। Now almost every bite of this tandoori stuffed aloo tasted different, and that's because of the array of ingredients that have been used. You know, there's one ingredient that I particularly like, and that's also because it's a very unusual ingredient to use for any sort of stuffing. I was going to tell you what it is, but I have been told to guard their recipe, so I can't tell you what it is. But when you come here and you find something unusual, you must ask them what it is. Actually, I don't even know if they'll tell you what it is, but it makes a lot of difference to the overall taste of this stuffed tandoori aloo. But I'm going to move on to what is looking very, very tempting on my plate. Now, this is something that I've been very excited about. They call it the chili fried momos. Now, momos have become a favorite with almost every country, every cuisine in the world, and everybody's coming up with their variant. This looks like a very interesting one. I'm going to try it. Chili fried momo is what it's called, and chili fried momo is exactly what this is. Now this is a deep fried momo jise bahar nikalne ke baad achhi tarah se Szechuan sauce mein dubaya jata hai, saute kiya jata hai, and then garma garam aapki table par serve kiya jata hai. And if you have it really hot, you will love this. Fantastic. but still a bit crunchy. Now, what a fantastic start this has been to my meal. This is food that I completely loved. Reminds me of the food that I used to eat back home. I tried two different dishes, mind you, and from two different cuisines. So this tandoori stuffed aloo was also done in a very, very different manner. I told you that there's a sort of a mystery ingredient in it as well. But it's nice, masaledar, chatpata, and they've done it with the skin on, which adds that extra flavor, at least to me. I love tandoori aloo with the skin on. So this was really very nice. And of course, then here, what stood out for me in the chili fry momo was, of course, the Szechuan sauce. Brilliant use of Szechuan sauce. So far, what I mean to say is ki ab tak to maza aa chuka hai. What I've tried to do now is main course ke liye, I've gone completely desi. Let's see kaisa khana aata hai. खाना आ चुका है, अब रहता सिर्फ इतना है कि रोटी लेनी है और इसका श्री गणेश करना है, तो नेक काम में देरी कैसी, फटाफट कर लेते हैं. ओके, शुरुआत करते हैं दाल के साथ. दाल खाकर देखते हैं कि ये है कैसी. द टेक्सचर इज नाइस क्रीमी. इफ यू टेक अ लुक एट दिस इज ऑल्सो वेरी थिक. अब खा के बस आपको बताना है कि स्वाद क्या है इसका. It's nice tasting dal. It's got its fair share of cream in it. And you can feel the cream not only when you taste the first bite, but also in its aftertaste, there's a lot of cream taste that you feel. One thing that really works with this dal is the texture of this dal. I'm going to show this to you. Agar aap is dal ka texture dekhen yahan par, you'll realize ki this is not flat dal. And that's how it should actually be. जब आप ये दाल खाएं तो हल्का सा दाल का स्वाद आपके मुंह में आना चाहिए. There should be a little bit of bite to it. वरना you know, दाल और खिचड़ी में ज़्यादा फर्क नहीं रह जाता है. But this has been done really well. After enjoying this dal, it's time to move on and pay respect to the lamb that has a long name. Now this is the Indiana Chef Special Lamb Rara Masala. अब इसका जितना बड़ा नाम है उतनी बड़ी इसकी स्टोरी भी है. पर स्टोरी मैं बाद में सुनाऊंगा क्योंकि यार खाना गर्म होना चाहिए, स्टोरी तो आदमी ठंडी भी सुन सकता है, राइट. ओके, दिस इज़ अ नाइस लुकिंग डार्क ब्राउन लैम ग्रेवी. आई कुड जस्ट स्लाइड इनटू द लैम वेरी वेरी ईजिली. दिस लुक्स रियली गुड. इट्स अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ यू नो चंकी पीसेस ऑफ लैम एंड ऑल्सो देयर इज मिंस यूज्ड एज द ग्रेवी. लुक्स नाइस, स्मेल्स ग्रेट. And it tastes great. This is fantastic stuff. Long ilaichi, dalchini, kali mirch, jo spices aap soch sakte hain, wo sare spices isme dalne chahiye. And it's gonna have a very raw sort of feeling when you eat it. And that's exactly what I'm getting right now. Fantastic stuff. Lamb that's ready to melt in your mouth. Ah. And you have the mince, the keema with it. And a thick gravy. This is good stuff, guys.
Food is really good. Normally, I think on a regular basis, I have the chicken tandoori combo with the naan. I really like it.
I've been a regular customer for them. I mean, I've been coming to them from the day they have started this restaurant.
We've come here before and we like the food, so that's the main reason why we are back here.
So I've had a fantastic meal so far. Starter se leke main course tak maine jitni bhi cheeze khayi, maine alag cheeze try ki and sari ki sari cheeze bahut badhiya thi. And the best part is that I don't think I'm going to end up paying a lot. So your average cover charge would be about 35 to 45 dirhams, and that's fantastic for this kind of food. So agli baar agar aap is price range mein, is area mein Indian ya Chinese khana chahte hain, then you definitely know that Indiana is a good choice. And abhi tak actually maine aapko Chinese main course to inka dikhaya nahi hai. In fact, Indian mein bhi ek aur cheez reh gayi hai jo maine khayi nahi hai, lekin aapko main zarur dikhaunga. I highly recommend the Murg Biryani and the Kesar Rasmalai. These are things that you will surely love. And if you want to try their Chinese here, then prawn Schezwan noodles are a must try. All I can say, if you're around JLT and have an empty, growling stomach, drooling tongue, craving for Indian or Chinese food, then Indiana Delights is the place to go.
It's a K Company production.